Hi guys, I'm Baby, and today we're gonna play Jackie Chan's Stuntmaster. It's an old game from PlayStation 1, PSX. It was released in 2000, so let's get started.
Jackie, I want you to take this package to this address.
Really it's very important now you that you give this package your utmost attention. So much.
If I find out it's, that you're loafing nice around at their cafe again, stuffing your face, oh!
Don't worry, grandfather. I'm on my way.
It's like that small face in a single pixel. Just... Man. Like reminiscing some stuff.
Okay, boss, we're on to it.
Well, get it and bring me the old man.
Talk about eating sloppy.
Hey, where do you think you're going? Isn't that your grandson?
Grandfather! Look out!
Dangerous. Can a person really do that?
Jackie! Oh, go after the truck! The package, Jackie! Jackie!
Why would you bother with a package? You've been kidnapped. Come on, man.
Chinatown,
okay.
Let's go!
I didn't even see the load screen go. Let's check the controls. Controls back then were like, gotta figure them out. Okay. I still remember some of the controls. Even if it's been like a decade old game.
All these buttons, maybe we should talk about
this. Dragons, I think you collect them in some special bonus happen. I don't know. I never actually pressed them ever.
Oh, here we go again. My head is a scramble. Don't mess with me again.
Oh. down. It fell down. Kicked him down. Yeah, falling from the two-story building. Gotta let that sweat off, man.
Like you can lose some weight.
Well, it's not a secret.
No. I got a headache.
What?
Anyone know massage? Well, it's nobody, you. I am very angry with you. Let me mean. Get an A. Yeah, when you get 10 dragons, you get a golden dragon for some reason. Okay, stage 2. Or level 2. Soundtrack's pretty awesome. Though. Table flip. You want to camp from there.
Oh. chair flip.
This is not my lucky day.
Yeah. guys might be wondering why I know this stuff. Because I played it a long time ago.
If you want me, you have to catch me.
I still don't know every dragon placement there is. Your health is some. What do you call that? The ones they said like cut. What do you call that? Fish. Get over here. We get a boss.
Ah.
Okay. So chef. Oh shit. Saw that a mile away. Whoa.
Deliver this. Why don't you stick to cooking?
Nope.
Deliver this. Is that any way to run a restaurant? What's cooking? Just the food, not what you're cooking. Lay off, your grandpa gets it. Why don't you try throwing that pot around your way?
No.
Don't mess with me again.
There's plenty more where I came from.
Just the food, not what you...
Nope.
Deliver this. What's cooking?
Oh, oh.
There's plenty more where that came from. I stopped by for good meal. Look what happened.
Jackie Chan and his puns, man.
Lay off or your grandpa gets it.
Oh. You must weigh 1 ton.
Okay.
There's plenty more where that came from.
You call that service?
Deliver this.
Your aim as bad as your cooking.
Oh.
There's plenty more where that came from.
No. Come on, man.
There's plenty more where that came from.
Yeah. We did it. Yeah.
I should clean this up.
I'm done. Overdone.
Damn.
Bye bye.
That stick just passes through his body. Nice. And that's it. That's Chinatown. So, what's next?
Waterfront.
Waterfront. So, that's it for this video. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. Chestnut Road.